Now this is made of glass. Gotta be careful with the glass plates. I learned this the hard way. If you bring the frequencies down, if you bring the frequency down below 1,000, the plate breaks. Okay. So, let's start with our graphite. Let's get allergenic. This is not a hypoallergenic activity. All right, so we're gonna start at that 2400, and then I'm gonna be sweeping up to very high frequencies. Now, believe it or not, I have not turned up the volume on the speaker, but it sounds louder. Why is that? Well, it's because our ears are more sensitive to certain frequencies. So we just went up to 3,700, and we could play even more. But you'll notice that the glass plate is capable of moving sand around at higher frequencies and making some pretty designs. You'll need to experiment a lot, and that's half the fun. Give yourself some time to play around with different materials. You can order lycopodium powder. I got mine off somebody on eBay that was selling it. Not all sand will work. You need a very fine sand, a craft sand. Go to a craft store, Hobby Lobby, Michael's, or get on ye old Amazon or eBay and find a nice fine grade sand. Graphite powder, you can get it anywhere. Glass, you know, just be careful. Make sure that if you're gonna cut your own glass, to take a piece of emery paper and take off the sharp edges. There you go. If you have any questions, you're more than welcome to email me at michael@bigskylearning.com, and I would be happy to help you through your first Chladni plate adventure.